I believe if Jesus were standing here tonight, he would say to you, you have always done it this way, but I tell you, you spend time with the Father because he has an agenda for you as well. What is that agenda? Where has he strategically placed you to live out your faith? Remember, biblical worldview, a Christ-like worldview, is doing life the way Jesus did it. Where has he strategically placed you to live the way Jesus did so that you may make a difference in those around you?
About the fact that some people want to make Jesus just their Savior. They don't want him to be their Lord, because to make him the Lord of their life means it's the totality of their life, the way they spend their time, the way they spend their resources, the way they think, the way they act, how they respond to their parents, how they respond to their neighbors, how they respond to their peers, how they respond to the tensions and the difficulties. Well, that means that there has to be a different way of seeing themselves and seeing the world they live in.
Came from Summit United Methodist Church, and I have had a great week here, and I just really like the message that they have been giving this week, and that I really like my morning group, even though I mess around with them a lot. It's just been a really fun week.
I'm all about, I'm calling you out. Would you just set me free? All I know is what it did take to make this. All I am is what it will take to break this. All I know is what it did take to make this. All I the sound when the rockets. That's the sound when the rockets. Makes the sound when the rockets.